Hello and welcome. Today I will share a quick thing which is live server, how you can use live server on your phone. If you are using Acode editor or any other Android app which help you to code, if you are working on HTML, CSS and JavaScript, so live server will help you to learn that fastly, and this is going to help you very widely. So let's get into it. We will use Termux for this and you need Node.js and npm. You can install Node.js if you don't have running pkg install Node.js, and now we have Node.js and npm both, and now we will install live server. So for this you can run npm install -z live server. By adding -z we can access live server from any directory in Termux. So install it, and it may take time. After finishing, just go to that directory where the HTML file you have. My HTML file is in web project directory, so I will go there. I will run live server and file name, that is test.html. By running this command, it will start a server on localhost 8080. You can access it in your browser by typing localhost 8080, and your file will be executed here. And now I will show you to edit something, and it will reflect here directly. So I'm editing something, and you can see this is really amazing because this is reflecting, and we can work on that, and you can learn easily HTML, CSS and JavaScript here, you know that. So this is all about this video. I hope me and live server helped you, and have a good day. Thanks for watching.